Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to another little nightmares episode. Let's get right into it. My nose is already bugging me. That should last 30 minutes if I need it. So we escaped the blind boy. Hopefully we don't see him again, because he was not exactly fun to be around. I wonder if it'd be cool if, as you progress through the game, if that character moved up the stairs, and then once you finish the game, you go inside that that door. I don't know. I feel like that was a missed opportunity, because it just seems weird that you have them standing there for no reason. Hey, bud. Okay, apparently I'm not done with him yet. Ah, fuck. Why the fuck you running so fast, Peach? Wait. Where do I go? Where do I go? What do I do? Oh, do I have to? His arm moved, and I got scared. The lair, okay. Now I'm done with him. Oh, that was that. I thought the hand was gonna grab me and then twist me like a python, cobra, whichever snake hugs you. I don't remember which one that is. I think it's a cobra. Oh, lovely. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. Nope.
rate already a new guy. Oh, okay. Automatically dropped me. Oh.
Oh, okay. I don't think they had hunger in the second game. Or at least that I can remember. Am I gonna eat the rat? Eat the rat. Do it. Nice. Surprised you haven't died from disease yet. Little Nightmares, to me, it feels like the movie 9, because it's weird to have all these people that seem so much bigger, and you're this small little thing. Okay, you can push that. Do I need to pull it? You can push that, what? Come on. There you go. Oh, that's a good sign. Hello, Chef Boyardee. Why are you moving? Oh. Can I push you any farther? Oh god. It's like a Walmart shopping cart. Please don't be in here. Yep, you're in here. Okay. Eat the carrot. Got a mask on? Looks like he has a mask. Oh, just in time. Key. Where the fuck is the key?
Like, this is gonna go well. Exactly what I said. Can I move with these? No. Doesn't look like you do anything special. That's a whole ass shark over there. Yep. Where do I need to go? Oh, the key. Get up. Oh God. Reminds me of a pug. But that's it. Come on, man. Ham. Oh, hey. That's it, one ham. Two ham. Why? Ah, shit. That would be why. You. No. Oh, God, okay. So that was once. It is a mask. Are you gonna move? Okay, looks like he's going through the same animations. Pick it up! No, pick it up! Get in! Push it! Push it! Push it! God damn it. Oh! Shit. Oh! Fuck! Oh, I'm supposed to let him push it because it's too big for me. Frick! Okay. You do not see me. You see me. Okay, alright, cool. Bit harder than I thought it was gonna be. So you're supposed to hide from him when he opens the door. What do you? Grab it! Where are you supposed to hide? Hide from him. Now you can't open that. Then you're supposed to push the door. But how? I feel like he's the one that's supposed to open it. Because it's a metal door. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I'm a gamer. There we go. Ah, shit. Crap. Okay. Well, I figured it out. So I will leave that for the next episode. I want to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.